Barnes just again glanced away, and McCartney has left this to Noble. In goes Ferdinand! Oh, it's the equaliser! It's Anton Ferdinand for West Ham! What a turnaround here with 14 minutes to go. Noble takes the corner. And it's the substitute, Anton Ferdinand. Hasn't played for 2 months. Comes on because of injury and scores the goal that turns this match round. Wonder what his brother thought of that. And West Ham are level despite having to make 2 in 4.